So, why can't I mix sublimation inks from different suppliers? It all have to do with the composition of the inks and what base material was used to bind the ink particles together. There are mainly two types of sublimation inks: solvent-based and water-based. In solvent dye sublimation inks, pigments and other ingredients are suspended in an oil base. In aqueous dye sublimation ink, water is the solvent in which the pigments and other ingredients are suspended. In the event that the solvent-based ink and water-based ink are mixed together, the oil in the solvent-based ink coagulates into clumps of particles. It is ultimately these clumps that are responsible for blocking the microscopic nozzles of your printhead. These clumps of particles does not dissolve, no matter how much you stir, nor how much solvents you add to the mixture. And the result is permanent damage to your Epson printhead. It is advised that you stick with a particular sublimation ink brand, or you thoroughly flush the printer before using a different brand of ink. Thank you for watching this video. Please feel free to watch all our other videos. Happy sublimating!